Hey guys, welcome back in TypeScript 5 for Absolute Beginner series. In this lecture, we will see introduction to Angular 15. Topics that we are going to cover in this lecture, why use Angular, and then we will set up a new Angular project, and at the end we will see the basic project structure. First, let's see why we use Angular 15. Angular 15 is a powerful and popular web application framework. It is built by Google and backed by a large community. It is designed for building scalable, maintainable applications, and it uses TypeScript, a strongly typed language. It provides a structured approach to building components and handling data. It supports two-way data binding, dependency injection, and a modular architecture. Next, let's see the steps to setting up a new Angular 15 project. First, we need to install Angular CLI globally, and for that we need to write this command npm install -g @angular/cli. Then we need to create a new project, and for that I need to write the command ng new and then write the project name. Third, we need to go to the project directory. For that I need to write the command cd project name. Then at the end we need to run the development server. For that I need to write the command ng serve. Next, let's implement these all steps practically. First, I'm going in the folder where I want to create my Angular project. Let's write cmd to open command prompt, and first I'm going to install Angular CLI. After Angular CLI, now I'm going to create a new project of Angular. For that I'm going to write this command ng new and the project name, which will be hello world. Next is asking, would you like to add Angular routing? And yes, we need routing. Then we need to add SCSS here, so I have selected SCSS. It's installing all the dependencies in this Angular project. After installation of all the dependencies in our Hello World project, now I'm going to move in our Hello World folder. For that, let's write cd Hello World. Now let's run the application, and I'm going to write ng serve --- open. And it start our default Angular project and show this already built page. As you can see, this is our basic Angular project. Next, we need to explore the basic Angular project structure. Source app is main application folder which containing components, modules, and other resources. Then source index.html, it's a main HTML file. Source main.ts is the main TypeScript file bootstrapping the Angular application. Then we have source style.css, it supplies global styles for the application. Then there is angular.json, it's a configuration file for the Angular CLI. This is our basic Hello World project. Angular.json file at the root level of an Angular workspace provides workspace-wide and project-specific configuration defaults like architect, build, options, main, and so on. Then there is a source folder. This folder contains the main code files related to the Angular application. In this folder, main.ts is one of the most important file, which is the main entry point of this application. In this, we refer app module, which is our startup module, and it resides in the app folder. AppModule.ts is an Angular module class that describes how the application parts fit together, and every application has at least one Angular module, the root module, that you bootstrap to launch the application. We can call it anything, but the conventional name is app module. Then we have our app.component.ts file and app.component.html file. Then we have our CSS file in which we replace our own CSS. Then we have a file app.component.spec.ts in which we can write our unit tests. So this was the basic architecture of our Angular project. And before moving forward, we need to clarify that TypeScript is the primary language for Angular application development. It is a superset of JavaScript with design time support for type safety and tooling. Browsers can't execute TypeScript directly. TypeScript must be transpiled into JavaScript using the TSC compiler. After TypeScript, we need to decide what's the next step. Next, we have three options. Angular, Vue, and React. Angular is the framework created by Google. Vue is the framework created by Google employee Ivan Yu. And React is the library created by Facebook. After learning the TypeScript, we can move forward to any of these options like Angular, Vue, or React. But for the moment, we are going to learn Angular first, and then we will learn others too, Vue and React. So guys, stay connected to learn Angular, React, and Vue. First, we are going to start Angular course, so please stay connected. And if my content is helpful for you, then guys, please like, subscribe, and share my channel.